Let's see how we get on. Good evening. Let's see what we can do. Sneaky, sneaky. Right, let's see if we can do this again. Let's have another go. Okay, you do a charge, a little dash, okay. Whoops. Better. Not perfect though. Got more hits in that time. Screw it, let's go. Come on, doggo. Too much clutter in this room, I think. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Do we get close? Do we stay a distance? Let's find out.
Odd. My stamina isn't going down. Never mind. Whoops. It's going to be a bit tricky, this one, I think. Whoops. Oh, that time it did drain. Rubbish. Need to watch for that jumping. Whoops. Okay. Keep away from it, I think. Oh, bugger. Did alright then. At least I don't think it's parryable. How funny would that be? Snap. Hey, Hula. Bonjour, sir. Bonsoir, how are you? Let's see if we can get this item before I get nailed. Don't know. Chances. Oh, you fucker. That was tragic. I wonder if that chest is still open now. That'd be cool if it was. Well, I'm here with Huey's cousin. Oh, it is open, Brill. That's been clutch. Dodging that. I don't actually think it was worth it, but never mind. Right. Let's try you again. This is going to take a while, I think. It's going to take a while. It is, mate. I knew you meant. Indeed, are we? I thought, why not? Come on. Oh shit! Didn't mean to roll them. Bollocks! Yeah, this one's gonna be a tough one. I can't parry him, you see. So, well, I say that I don't think I can. You know what? Let's try it for once. No, I've took the shield off, so I can't. I didn't think I'd be able to parry him. So, well. Oh shit. Bollocks, and he wanna get me there. And he wanna get me. Not much. So I can't walk sideways and dodge those things. I have to run. Okay. There's going to be a lot of death tonight. So. Stick around if you want to see how I work it out. I do find there's a bit of a bug as well, which is at least. No, it didn't work that time. But I've noticed that if you start running from the Grace and run past that character, yeah, it feels quite good actually that I've got this far. I'm quite proud of that fact. I did seem to have like an infinite run option then a few minutes ago, but it might have, let's say it's a bit of a glitch. Whoopsie-daisy. Block off the sword. Right, I need to run sideways, swords. Bitch. Oh, you... Bitch. Not to worry, he's gonna take some working out, this one. What's my current limit, I think, 4 hours with Tree Sentinel, so I've managed before to run from the Grace all the way up here without actually losing any stamina at all. It's clearly a bit of a bug, but no great shakes. How do we best you? There's too much stuff in this area anyway. Right. Whoops. Didn't want to do that. All that. Right, do you want to just fuck off? Right, let's do it properly now. Ah, shit. Got you, at least once. Definitely going to want us to dodge with purpose this one. Yeah, I'm trying to get him to the same level, same location as my main character. Try and keep him kind of synchronized in that respect. Come on. Right, not that one. Fucker, got me in the back. Oh, you bitch. Let him go there for a minute. Right, here we go. Let's see if we can do this. Nope. I was doing it before, I was getting like a no stamina use bug. Anyway, Hula, how are you doing, sir? You just finished your run. Where are you up to on yours? That was not messing about at all. He's got a strange lurch which takes off like 75% of my health. There you go, got it. Oh no, I've not. Shit. Just a Renala, okay. Well done. How did you find it? bitch cornered me. Oh, gutted. I did manage to spot some of those a couple of times and keep away from them. See, there you go. Infinite running. Even though I've got someone chasing me. See, now it's being used. As soon as you start firing at you, that's when it starts getting used. Fucker. Not quite what I need, but let's start that. Okay, so you can do a third. Right. Gotta be careful of that then. This one doesn't open up much at all. The Divine Tower Leora. Did I climb that? I don't know if I've done that yet. Well, that's where you can get... Oh, fucking hell. Look at that. Boom, boom. That's where you get the... Yeah. It's alright. It's gonna happen lots tonight. Not progressing much further with this one than this thing, I don't think. But I'll give it a go. Yeah, it is. My son was playing with, he's currently fighting, or he's trying to fight Godric at the moment, and he keeps trying to hit too many times. Whoops. It is easy to get, because you're trying to proc the lead. Shit. Fuckers. Oh, you bastard. I was getting good then. Sorry, what was that about an NPC? I missed that bit, sorry pal. You used something on an NPC. Oh, bleed on an NPC, did you? Oh, we use NPC for Godric. Okay. Is that Nefali? Nefali Lu? I'm waiting, so she's quite tanky, isn't she? Yep. She's quite tanky. Oopsie daisy, down we go. One. Back up. Whoops. One shot. This is where it's going to start getting real tough now. Oh, thank you, man. Not as good as I'd like to be, but I'm getting there. And it's only for me. I want to see how far I can go. Oh, I love the parries though. I do. That helps. Fuck off. Got your number. Right. Ooh, that was close. It's got some bloody range on it. So I know how to get past the three they throws, but it's that single one, because he comes after you with it. Only to me. Well, it will hurt normal people, but to me it's just gonna slice me in one go. Yeah, he will one-shot me very easily. But I'm kind of learning the timings at the moment. Like, not that one. Fuck. Caught. Got caught with it. It's not a far run to that boss anyway, so it's all right in that respect. So I could go infinite thing again. Now, as soon as you start shooting the lasers, that's when you start draining your energy. It wasn't much in it, to be fair. This one I want to watch for, that's the one I can't. That lunge is a fucker. Behind you, bitch. Dead. I wouldn't say it's any different. I've not noticed any difference, to be honest. I didn't see any kind of improvements in that respect. Saw a couple of bugs, and the main thing it seemed to patch is one of those what's it called? Exploitable bugs. I wouldn't know what I'm running, you know. I mean, how would I find out? I don't know if I could. I've not found it dropping at all. Oh, you fucker. Too many objects. See it with your eyes. I just can't tell. Right. Follow you. Get off the fucking curb. Glorious Master Race. No, Ah, I knew he was going to get caught there. Glorious PC Master Race, that's you lot. With your 120 FPS and your 600Hz monitors and your gigaflops and your graphics cards. Well, fuck off. You know what? It's funny, isn't it? The PS5 is cheaper than a new graphics card. How bad's that? I'm pleased with it as well. I'm one of the main things I'm liking is this fast load speeds, and the fact it's silent. I would have loved a digital version, but love no fucking money. I wasn't getting any of those for love no money. Right, that's a 2-1. That's a 2, okay. So when he does his strikes, it's a 2. It is, I love it. I've still got my PS4. It's hooked up to my work desk. So that if the wife's watching TV, I can, with a quick HDMI switch, just switch over to my monitor. I can play that then. More often than not, I'm too tired to play anything else. Again, I don't think I notice. I mean, that might be sad, but... Let's ride, okay. I'm running 4K as well, I think. Got your fucking number, dog. And that one. Oh. Fuck happened then? Oh. Just got stomped on. Ah, okay. Oh. Fuck you up. That's not gonna work, is it? Can't parry your magic shit, can I? Parry that one instead. Should try that again. You know what I'm gonna try? I'm gonna try and parry this dog. Just for a little bit to see if it's possible. COD is 120 frames per second, Jesus Christ. Surely there's a point where you just can't see it because your eyes aren't capable of seeing it, I don't know. Bet it looks good, but... Oh, you know what? That looked... parryable. If that's parryable, that is going to open a whole new world. This right, it's. I'm going to try the next couple of attempts of just trying to parry this fucker. See if it's possible. Then it's about nailing the timing. I think it can get a bit. Oh, can't parry that. Do 3 there, don't you? myself sets up right, then I can do it. Do three. I need to try this. No, that's the one I need to try, where he jumps in and then brings up his his sword. Is that right? The smoother, are they? Yeah, I guess so, but how much more? My question I would ask is, for that difference in graphical fidelity, what's the trade-off for you as a from an enjoyment point of view versus the cost to achieve that? Yeah, exactly. That's the trade-off, isn't it? Exactly. $2,000 for a box, and is it $2,000 of enjoyability better? Would you enjoy Elden Ring at 144 frames a second or 1440 wide? Exactly, it doesn't. That's the crux for me. Yeah, being able to lock it at 60. Look at being able to run it at 60 frames per second. I think is probably the sweet spot. She didn't kill me. No, I would. It's not only that, but the cards themselves are in such demand as well. The cards themselves are in such demand that it's hard to get hold of them. I mean, crikey, I mean, look how difficult the PS5 has been held to get hold of. Yeah, 7 months. I mean, it's quite a time if you want to wait. About, I know by that time you kind of, it's not quite old hat. It's still the latest because it's hard to get hold of. But yeah, I don't know. I was always set on the PS5, but I always knew it was going to be last year I'd get one. I said I'd wait for the PS5 to be out a year, then I'd get one. And that's what I did. Hello. Fucking lunge, hate it. But I think he gives a little growl before he does it. Okay, I'm gonna give up on the parrying. This, I don't think it's possible. I just got a feeling it's not quite possible. So let's just the parry. Let's go straight for the dual-handed. Yeah, I think you're right. It's not just the PC market, it's every market. I think it's getting hit by this, by these supply issues. That fucking lunge. It is. Oh, shit. Left it too long to roll then. Not necessarily. I think gaming's been on the up for a long time. I think the lockdown has helped, but equally I think it's not helped the supply issue. But yeah, I think a lot of companies who do sort of play at home stuff benefited these past 2 years. I think it'll remain for the most part. I don't think it'll peak like it has done, but gaming as a whole has been growing and growing for years. It's now the most of the entertainment industries, it's the most spent on. Yep. It's amazing, isn't it? Alright, that. I'm slowly getting to grips with this thing. Slowly working it out. But, like I said, unfortunately, with this level, you have to be flawless. With it. And at the moment, I'm far from that. So. Just keep plugging away until I get it. Until I work out enough to get me through. Shit. What the fuck? That was a new attack I've never seen before. Oh.
Whoops. Bollocks.
What's that? 30%? 40%? I'll have that for this time. Thank you. It's just understanding what's coming. He caught me a little bit of, he caught me out wide with one of the attacks that I'd never seen before. That like kind of big fireball for the... Yeah. It's key. It's key, and especially also knowing when to... yeah, I probably don't look like it. Probably like I'm about to have a stroke. That's the one I need to watch for. Need to be careful with that. Yeah, the tongue doesn't quite come out the mouth yet, but it's close to. As soon as it healed, then and he was dead. It's where he does a combination of things, like his spectral spears, whatever they're called, and then his jump or lunge. It's the combination of the two is quite tricky to watch. Not quite tricky to get away with. It does amaze me how much this game you can actually run through though without actually taking damage. I find that quite interesting. Alright, let's go again. That's the lunge I fucking hate. That lunge, I've really got to watch for. Gotta watch for his tells. He's got them, I'm just not seeing them. All of them. What I also like about doing this kind of extreme run is when it comes to play normally with a normal build, I'll kind of know the enemy's move sets more intricately, so beating them shouldn't be as difficult. And obviously, with you then got the advantage of a heavier hitting character. What the fuck? Why that be? Shit. Don't think we're getting this done tonight, but that's okay. That's all practice. It's all learning. Hey Cliff, I had this is my rune level 1 character. So not quite there yet with this one. Hard mode this time. Most definitely. Don't think like that. Don't feel like that, Hula. It's not like that in the slightest. Fuck. Couldn't get anywhere to heal them. Pro mode, yeah. Great to watch if you like people dying, so... Where you posted that little clip of you, that little screenshot of you dying to Crucible Knight. Well, look how many times I've died already. But you know what? The funny thing is, I've still got a smile on my face. I might grimace now and again, but I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm trying to achieve. So I know how difficult it's going to be, and I know. Yep, exactly. We've talked about this before, haven't we? Fucking hell, you really are spamming me there. Trying to watch 2-3 things at once, that. Namely those blades coming at me in the fucking dog. Eyes like a chameleon. Now, before I go back there, let me just see if there's anything further around here. I know there's a pot, but I can't remember if there's any more items. So, let's just have a quick look. I don't know if there was. Nail table. I don't care. No, there's nothing else here. That's fine. That's alright. Didn't think there was. I thought there might be something else there. I think there is if you kill the pot, but unless you do that, I don't think there is. And the great thing about, again, the good, nice thing about this level is, this kind of runic level is you don't care about the runes. You just don't give a shit about them. Fuck. Me. Dead. Oh. Nice to get the healing quick. Oh, that was a bit of Hail Mary. Too low. There we go. That's the one I've got to watch for. Maybe dodge into him. Rather than dodge to the side of him, because if I miss him, that those things I come out my iframes at the point they are, and they just hit you. So Cliff, thanks for joining. You will see a lot of death tonight. I don't think it's going to see a lot of progress, I'll be honest, but how are you doing, sir? Hope you're well. Timing. So it seems, well, it's not, it doesn't seem, it's accurate that if you heal at the wrong point, you don't come out your animation. Ah, another feeling. Welcome to this world, Cliff. Persistence will get you, will win you through. But yeah, we all hit walls like that, don't we? Fucker. Yeah, that one. the kind of the grey looking one. He's a bit of a shit. Yeah, that's good. Wrong. Whoops. Well, shit. It's almost like you've got to be spot on when you're dodging as well, because the timings are so tight. You come out of one dodge and then straight into another. And if you miss one, you miss the other. but I'm finding more opportunities to hit him, which is good. So, just got to stop giving him opportunities to hit me. Like that. There's too many objects in this area. That's the biggest thing that pisses me off at the moment. Funny enough, it seems to get easier as the fight goes on, because he destroys most of them. But yeah, I think so far the hardest bosses I've had trouble with are beast types, and basically ones you can't parry. Fuck it, that move. Lunge on that. Staggering. Two and then three. Whoops. Fuck it. I stupidly went for a hit then, rather than just waiting for him. That's the other trick to some of these games, is knowing when to hit. 2 seconds, I'm going to take my jumper off, getting warm now. You went button frenzy today with the controller, lasted like 3 hours. What, you couldn't work out what buttons went where, or you just pressing, just mashing? Well, won't beat me, yesterday, I think it was. I couldn't work out why the shoulder buttons on my controller weren't working in Elden Ring. Oh, you bastard. Couldn't work out. Yeah, I was in playing this. I was on screen pressing R2. Nothing. R1. Nothing. L2. Nothing. I was like, what the fuck? So I unequipped my weapons. Still nothing, couldn't punch, couldn't kick. I was like, what the fuck? Went to the main screen. Went to the main like PS5 screen, they were tabbing through, I was like, okay, so that seems to be working, but it didn't, it seemed to kind of not do what I thought it would do. I pressed the button and it just moved an icon. Like almost like a different category, it was weird. So I've got 2 controllers, so just suck the other one in. I think it's the controller issue. Nope, same again. In Elden Ring, wouldn't hit, wouldn't. Oh fuck! Wouldn't hit, wouldn't parry, wouldn't do anything. It was like, what the fuck's going on? Then it dawned on me. How's it? Where I was sat. So when I sit at the, when I sit normally on my sofa and the TV's in front of me, there are times when the sun's shining through the window. I close the curtains, and the curtains just obscure the corner part of the TV, maybe about an inch of the TV. So if there's an icon there in the corner part on the left side of your screen, I can sometimes miss it. And what was there? Fucking round table hold icon. Just meaning you can't attack. I was like, for fuck's sake. So that's why the pirate, as soon as I moved out of the area, it was working fine. No way did you get me that fucker. Too early. I'm too early with my dodges there. Too early with my dodges. Yeah, there is some crazy stuff. Yeah, sometimes you can be under attack and not even realise it. That's the frustrating part. I've had it where something's been chasing me. I'm like, I can't see anything. There's nothing around. What the hell's trying? And eventually it de-aggros and so you can get up to the map, but oh, shit. Shit. Not really what I wanted, but okay, come on. Let's see how much we can get. Come on. Right, what are we doing? 2, 3. Fuck it. Shit then. Some of the armor sets I've just seen, some of these phantoms is bizarre. Some of it's amazing. There's one guy there who just looked like a big bloated guy. I don't know what armor set he's wearing, but looked enormous. May have even had what looked like may have looked even at the prisoner has on. All these people with this extravagant armor, and there's me running around naked. Not close enough for that one. Again, it's that one where he dives at me and the three things come at me every fucking time, gets me. Well, I'm consistently getting 25% of his health in. Yep, I don't know who that is, though. Cliff, that's not you, is it? You don't wear a hat helmet, do you? Yeah, I mean, it's completely possible. Fucker. It's completely plausible someone else is using that group. It's someone we know anyway, but see the same again. That move, that's the killer for me. Dives at you, sends three fucking things your way. Yeah. Rush in and take Mag out. Mag. Okay. Take Mag out. Mag what? What? Oh, magician. Oh, okay. Follow you. Dead. Need to get some consistency going. Take the magician out. Yeah, there's like 20 of them. All spamming their attacks. Oh, okay. Ah, fully okay. Oh, I know what you mean. Yes, I know what you mean. Yes, with all the... Oh, he's done it again, fucking twat. Need to watch for that fucking... Oh, there we go again. Well, looks like I'm over 50. It does, mate. It does. You died doesn't get any bigger, though. Hey, it's not. Do you play Monitor then? Do you, Hula? With your PC and everything, you all hook up to the same kind of high quality monitor. Ah, okay, follow you. Yeah, it does look good. I mean, I've got a nice Samsung 4K display. The graphic fidelity isn't massively. It's nice. Oh, fucking hell. I've got a heal. I had no stamina, so dodge away. They are. I do like them. I am getting a bit concerned about the later models, that they are getting a bit bloaty and also harbour things like the voice control things, which I always turn off. I've got no time for smart assistants and all that shit. I think there's a... I have a great distrust of all of them. Not the assistants themselves, but the companies behind them. Yeah, that's getting turned off. I think I've turned it off anyway, to be honest. There we go, it's that fucking thing. Shit, not far enough away. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Half 11. I might stop with him and head to that second bell-bearing hunter. And give him a spot. Yeah, I came across someone yesterday I'd never seen before. I don't even know what his name was, but it was a place called the Rose Church. It was interesting. Fuck's sake. It was at a place called the Rose Church, and it something popped out of a pool. But it never had, it was like an invader, well, it could have been an invader, like, it didn't look like an invader, but it was quite a strong enemy. I suspect it might be a regular mob there, but it was an interesting fight. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. I'm quite tired tonight. Not gonna lie, this fight is tiring me out. I have to think about this one all the time. Got away with that one just about. Whoops. Oh, 50% that, how it feels. It's downside better than what I was doing before. It's getting closer. Each attempt to just see, well, not each attempt, but each. As the night progresses, I'm getting slowly getting close to that final area. Whether we get tonight is a different matter. And whether we get it tonight or not, or tomorrow or weekend, I don't know. I will get it though. Well, I believe people have completed the whole game on Rune Level 1, so I agree. Yeah, poor choice of words there, Hula. Stunning, bump, dead. But I like it though. I was looking at my playlist before. I've done 18 bosses with this character so far, which I'm bloody impressed at. But the key with most of them can be parried. It's just about finding their timings. Okay, try again. Bastard, got me again. Ooh, look at that. More than 50% this time. 55, perhaps. Give or take. Whoops-a-daisy. Bang, bang, bang. Too long. I've just realised how long I've been streaming. It's about 90 minutes. If I'm not talking, guys, it's because I'm trying to concentrate, so apologies. Thank you. silly to go for a charge on that. Got you. Come on. Missed it. Shit. Oh, look at that. What's that, 60%? Getting closer. Maybe 70%, 75%, don't know. What I was saying got you for is a spotted that kind of supercharged up beam he does. I spotted him kind of burp it up. There's someone with exhibits forward. Sword made out of swords for his sword. If he staggers me there, then I fuck it. I don't recall this boss having a second phase after half health or anything like that. And if he does, I've not seen it yet, so. Okay, let's see what we can do again. I'm a prick. timing on that a little bit off. That's the fucking move I hate most. Ah, oh, bollocks. Am I still alive after that? I don't know. Oh shit, didn't see that one. Same again. Same way of dying again. He runs into me thinking he's gonna... I think he's gonna, do his three... jaw snaps, and he doesn't. He does one, what looks like a jaw snap, and then pulls his sword out and just slams me with it. But he stuns me with his jaw slam thing. That's the bit I need to learn. Oh, fucking hell. Ninety-9% of the time I dodge that. The 1% I don't. Boom. It's got a strange timing window, that. Because it comes down like a rocket. And if you're not prepared for it, you've got no chance of dodging it. You've got to kind of dodge it at its zenith. That was no good, that one. Got blocked in by the bloody... oh, hello. Yeah, it is just one mistake, but I got blocked. Not then, but earlier before on that goal, then I got blocked in by... I was dodging the blue things and it just... furniture got my way. It's a bit shit, but... what can you do? Like I say, oddly it gets easier the longer the fight goes on. Because all the blockages are kind of cleared for you. Oh shit, let's do that. Right, let's try it again. Bollocks. Yep, like you said, it was truly brutal. Most of the areas you make, you'll just be almost death. Instant death. There we go. I hate that route. That's the one that gets me every time. I can't seem to... Oh, not every time. This one seems to kind of... Can't seem to find a perfect way out of that. I know it's coming as well. Twat. I got greedy with that with two hits. If I'm at this side, I can get away with two hits. If I'm in front of him, I can't. Just had enough space behind me. I know it's coming. I know I can see him charging it up, and I should take advantage of it, but I don't take advantage of it. I'm too quick there. Too quick to dodge away. Should let him charge it up and then dodge it. And if I do it right, I should get another hit out of it. See, lots of room for improvement that I've got. And it's those incrementals that makes the difference. Look at that guy, he's looking well ready for this fight. on his face again. Too close to his head.
I think I'm going to stick with just one hit on that regardless. Two's too risky. I was going to stop and go somewhere else, but I feel like progression's coming. How the fuck go with that? I don't know. Oh, fucker. I'm lucky with that one. Sneaky fucker, I've got no heals left now, bollocks. Oh shit. Done him. Too many heals, and he cancelled a move as well, which is a bit sneaky. He does two head chomps and then comes in with a third, but this time he didn't, he cancelled it, thank you. He didn't though, he cancelled it and went straight into a sword move, which is a rare transition he does. I've not seen it that often. So. Thanks Cliff though, yeah, that felt like a good try that one. The luck wasn't all in my favour, but it worked alright. Do it again. Did a stupid thing there. Same thing again when he... I'm not spotting the right... Sorry, I'm not spotting the right move from him. It's catching me all the time. Which is... he rushes in. Pauses a second, then gets his sword out. By which time I'm already just coming out of a roll. And get caught. Whoops, shit. To diminishing returns now, I think. Oh, you fucker. Yep. fucker. Left. Dear me. He's a tough old fucker. No mistaking. Quick drink, I think. Ugh. Okay. going well until I decide to break tact. Then do a charged R2 instead of just an R2. I don't know what I aim to. I don't know what I seem to want to achieve from that, but I try it anyway. But knowing full well that nothing's going to happen. Thank you.
I think you're right, Cliff, that was the best yet. It's taking its time, but it's coming. That double spin's the one that gets me at the moment. Can't seem to find a way around it yet. Maybe I'm going backwards, I should be going forward, who knows. Indeed.
It's a little bit annoying, but... Yeah, not only does he slow die, but then you just get... Redigan's dog just sends a little more missiles at you and just make sure you're dead. Just in case you weren't dead before, I'm gonna make sure of it. What's the point of you being only part dead? Let's make sure you're completely dead. And that just staggers you as well. There you go. Just in case you're not dead, there's a few more. I've probably got about 30 more minutes in me, then I've got to go to sleep. I might call it 15, might call it 15, and go to bed a bit earlier.
That's a good run for this guy tonight.
I appreciate it's the same boss, but it's been progressive. Slowly, slowly catching monkeys, you say. Fuck's sake. My own fault then, I got too far to his side with that sword. Doesn't make it any less frustrating. I can't believe I've got him down to kind of 80-90% health.
was a good attempt. I spent quite some time with this guy tonight. It feels it's within grasp at some point. Shit. Helps if you dodge. Really helps if you dodge. Good evening, good evening. Who's dropped in? Let's say hello. Again, that fucking move. Stagger it, then just let them hit the rest of you. So currently there's two key moves that really screw me up, maybe a third that really screw me up. That's one of them. I can dodge it sometimes, but clearly sometimes I can't. Once it staggers you, that's it's done for.
fuck. Right, 10 more minutes and I'm gonna stop. I'll carry on this tomorrow if need be. See that? Cha-cha slide. Clip that as a bit of an oof. That attempt was clearly bollocks. Try again. got you, you fucker. Yes, please. Rune level 1. Thank you, Cliff. Oh, that was a bit of a tough fucking battle, that. Nice end to a night, that. Just a pop, really. What have we got left? One flask left. Oh, before I do that, let's clip it. I need to sort that out. For now, I will rest. Oh. That feels good to be done, that one. Hopefully I can start back to parrying some shit tomorrow. So I'm done for tonight, I think. I need 3 seeds of that, okay. Okay, I haven't got any of those, that's fine. Great room to know what that is. Right, so oh, cheers, Cliff. Appreciate that. I'm glad you stuck around. So thank you for staying. Appreciate I wasn't talking too much, but I was just too busy concentrating.
Well, I took you for no matter. It's all out your arm.
Can I strengthen anything? No. Can't strengthen that. So what I want to do is just buy some stuff. Just stuff. You got anything more to say?
Ah, yes. Allow me to tend to some and find the Albinora. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location.
All right. Nothing else there, let's go and buy some shit. Stuff there, because I've got 14,000 runes I can't do anything with. So. Vendor. You're a vendor.
Again.
Aye, why not?
You will.
unused to this eight.
You're of the bloody fingers.
And if memory serves me correctly, there's another vendor just over the bridge here.
I'm afraid of very little. Thank you.
Right, Cliff, I'm going to call it a night now, so thank you for sticking around. I think I've done all I need to do at the moment, so I will head off now, and I'll probably be back on tomorrow night. So have a good evening, and I'll catch you later. Thanks for sticking around. Bye now.